Check this out. Coors Light was able to sell $17 empty beer cans because of what happens in this video.
And he hooks one down the right field line for the punt.
Not only did they flip that into a million views on Twitter, but also these $17 commemorative cans that sold out. And can we get a round of applause for this Hall of Fame tagline? And it's especially impressive because Coors Light is not even the official beer of MLB, nor is Shohei Ohtani a Coors Light sponsored athlete. Everybody that worked on this campaign needs a raise.